can't afford to lose any more people. We're running out of aluminum potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research. Can you get me that chemical from the warehouse?
Sure.
Do be careful with it. I could use some help with the research we're conducting. We can't really tell whether the drugs actually help the infected. Transformation takes place so quickly, it's impossible to take a proper sample. John and Nick agreed to test the drugs on themselves, but we don't have the results yet.
Yes.
All right. We managed to lock a few of the infected in the stockroom. You need to draw the sample from their muscle tissue. But hurry, if they mutate any further, it'll be too late.
Damage.
Oh.
We're so close. That's it! Yes, you did it!
Maybe there's something inside.
The bigger they are,
very impressive, thank you. This may furnish a few pieces still missing from the puzzle.
Pieces are starting to fit together. Kuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the natives here have built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Kuru that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
I'll try.
We must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
All right, then. Now you just need to find someone from Opie's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. And they don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead, turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample. Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.
I heard Dr. West say you would help us out. We devised a formula that can render someone temporarily invisible to the undead. It uses a pheromone inhibitor and fools them into believing that you are not among the living. But to complete the formula, I need a compound called Icaridin. It's highly volatile, and we keep it in chemical storage. Do you think you can find some and bring it back?
Yes.
Très bien. The storage facility you want is behind the main building. Do you have the compound I need?
Hello, have you a moment? If you happen to be near the bungalows, could I ask you a favor? Could you look in bungalow number 3 for my work files? They should be on the desk with my laptop. I was working on protein folding simulations. If you find them, please bring them here. It would take us days to recreate that data, and we don't have days.
Yes.
Great, I'll be right here waiting. Thank you. I'm not going anywhere. Obviously.
Have you found it yet?
See those files on the table? Take that to Monroe at the lab. He'll know what to do. Please.
I'll see what I can do.
Go. Thank you.
Anybody else? What do we have here? You like that?
Can't hurt to look.
Please hurry. Time is running out for all of us.
You have it! Très bien! Okay, give me a minute. I will mix the formula.
What's this? This is astounding. You say this is Connor's work? What a shame. Such a loss. I need to get started with this. Come back in a bit. If this is true, I will be able to produce something quite amazing. There's one thing that could really make things a lot easier.
There it is. Thank you. This could make all the difference. I need some help with my research.
And everyone won't be so worried and on edge. With the infected roaming freely around the compound grounds, things have grown increasingly more difficult. For example, our food and water is located in a separate building entirely. If you could clear the warehouse of the infected, we'd all be very grateful. It's hard to concentrate when you're lightheaded from lack of food and water. What do you say?
Yes.
Good. Thank you. I heard it still isn't safe.
But to continue my research, I need you to find something for me. I need a large quantity of diseased tissue from a specific type of the infected. I'm interested only in those that are bloated and swollen as if they'd been drowned and left to rot.
Of course.
They can be found near large pools of water. I'm sure there are quite a few in the nearby swamps. Have you found the kelp? This'll do just fine. I'll tell Dr. West how helpful you've been.
Thank you.